say to you, Muzan, I love you. From the bottom of my heart, I love you. Just where I'm from a place called Bedford. And not many people in Bedford get to do this, so thank you so much.
The music scene in Bedford is sick. And this is a place, if you're shit, they'll tell you. Thankfully, when I started doing shows and like trying to like show people that I'm serious about music, is when Esquire's kind of supported and the people in Bedford supported. But believe me, Bedford, if you're shit, they'll tell you about it. So I'm thankful that they didn't. When I was like 17, I wasn't really taking music seriously. And then one incident happened where I was jumped, had my jaw broken, put in hospital for about three weeks. And that's the moment where I was like, right, cool. I need to pick myself up. This thing knocked me back. This thing that had me sat in my house for 8 months, like contemplating all sorts of different madnesses. So when that happened, I was like, I need to get out of Bedford, move to London and try this music thing for real. And now I'm here back in this old small town. I'm thankful for that incident to happen, because if that incident didn't happen, then I might not be sitting here doing this right now. You alright, Dad? We've just pulled up outside Lidl. Alright, cool, we're coming out.
Alright, see you in a bit, bye bye bye.
Come see the boys. This is what I was doing before I was doing all this music stuff. Obviously, jacket's coming off. See if I've still got it on the old fingertips, innit? So the technique you gotta use for this, yeah, is don't go straight in. Treat it like a woman. Fucked it already. Yeah. How'd you do it?
Like that.
Oh yeah, go on then.
Nice and easy. I started with an all for it.
Hey, go on, Grinning!
Oh, that's enough of that. Fucking. And this is why I'm not on the tools. Yeah. And these boys are. I've had my eye on the prize from early. But take each stage as it comes, and each step as it comes. But believe me, all aboard the Grinning Express. Chew. Chewy.